no, no. This is all wrong. What use are pitiful fragments such as these? What we have achieved is sufficient to sway the pawns. But when the time comes to fell the dragon, I fear it may not be enough. Lord Phasus insists we shall succeed, and yet... Ah, a new hand, are you? Have you some business with me? Why? 'Tis an arisen's. This is incredible. I've never seen such a luster. But why do you possess such a thing? Where did you obtain it? No. Never mind. 'Tis of no consequence. All that matters is this. With this alone, I shall be able to craft a superior godsway, the finest of all created to date. I must make haste that I might deliver it to Lord Phasus even a moment sooner. But wait, no. I have not the worm's life crystals to restore it. Consign it all! Ha ha! Don't be ridiculous! Do you even understand what you are offering? Worm's life crystals can only be obtained from drakes. But I suppose I am in no position to decline, even if 'tis a fool's errand. Lord Phasus is satisfied with the god's way as 'tis, you see. And as I can expect no support from him, you can expect little aid from me. Though I suppose 'twouldn't do to send you away entirely empty-handed. Feel now, as I've said, worm's life crystals can only be obtained from drakes and their ilk. Seek one out and fell it, if 'tis within your power. All the better if it happens to be a lesser dragon. You would be solving two of my problems, then.
Let my fur lie how it may.
Still no luck.
Carol can result in a million some caution.
I've got to focus.
We should only just begun.
I might make it look easy, but I'm not really so forgive me for last night's scuffle.
Mind friends.
No need for restraint when you're with me, cuz.
Say, cuz, are you fond of granting folks requests? Appreciate you, cuz.
We have been entrusted with a task. Let us approach it with all due care. Oh, what does this say?
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command. Are you fit to travel?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. If ever you need of an ear to listen, you have but...
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it.
Why? Peruse at your... leisure, sir. Do come again.
Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
There will be other opportunities to lead. For now, let us follow.
My problem.
Well met.
I can hardly hear myself speak.
Interested in my wares?
Welcome.
I always feel sent to traveling, but I'm happiest to be here.
This is not my intent.
We have what we need to deliver, do we not? Let us find the intended recipient.
We need only pass our burden into the hands that await it.
I quite agree.
Mm-hmm.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but...
From the beast as it breathed its last.
Four harpies, master!
Ice attacks work wonders against their ilk. I grant your weapon a magical boon. I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Since times of eld.
Remember,
draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser Drake.
You may be pitted against the dragon,
yet its fate is yours to shape God's sway. Forgive me, but however, some years passed, it appeared his intent was to alter the will of the world through mortal means. Pat, then go. Since times of eld.
Remember,
draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap. And I shall harness it to your benefit. Then I bid ye farewell.
I cannot wait to put... this new equipment to use.
By what margin will it improve our performance in... Battle, I wonder.
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths.
The so-called Forbidden Magic Research Lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
Indeed. And the researchers employed there are as tight-lipped as they come.
It is all very secretive. I wonder what the citizenry make of it.
Interested in my wares?
Well met.
This crowd's good medicine for what bringing is.
Now there's a hassle I can do.
Welcome, and well met.
If you desire a new look, mayhap my services can be of aid. But by the by, I've acquired some new techniques. Peruse them at your leisure.
Plenty of gossip to be had here.
Go on, have a look.
Sweeping, laundry.
Crowds make for easy pickings. No shortage of these decent stuff.
Same as the one.
This is where I find my mind.
When does my watch end?
Some of us get complacent. I trade every day. I believe to see. Let my.
We shall remain here.
You've returned. Have you obtained any worm's life crystals? You have. Incredible! That is no small feat. I must admit, I had not thought you much chance of success. Yet here you are. And this is precisely what I require to complete my work. I shan't delay. Come by again tomorrow. By then, I will have produced a God's Way of unparalleled quality.
What to do?
Surely I'm overdue a day off.
Lost track of time.
This place is too hot.
Wouldn't say
I've lost my
precious little time.
Maybe we've been to tie my boots.
Good medicine for my brain is. Only here may I plumb the depths of my own soul. encounter I foresee.
Looking to... No need to overthink it, you... can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery. Many thanks.
I can imagine no one better to lead the van. Guard than you, Master.
A vocation well chosen, Arisen.
Where are you off to next?
To do than chin with an old man.
If e'er you stumble across another cup of tea, if you need something, just say the word.
Shall we get some rest, then? To this world I return, ready to put all I've learned to use.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Fewer monsters are to be found in the main road, though carts travel only by the sun's light.
The key to smithing is keeping the fire in check.
With Brocker's teaching, so ask away! My hammer is at your disposal, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
customer then. That changes things.
What was it I had to do?
Looking for ores in particular.
I'll be needing new tools in a lot more to draw in plenty.
It's all a matter of practice, I'm sure.
Peru, that's all left.